So Neve didn't like the sandwich, but that's her loss and my gain because it's more for me. And I think it's yummy. Toasted sandwich lovers, good to see you again. And today I thought I'd return to vegan toasted sandwich making. The inspiration was to use some jam with some onion and zucchini, of course. As I've been saying, try zucchini and onion in your next toasted sandwich, I dare you. You know what's good about having jam in a toasted sandwich? You bite into it and it's like one of those hot donuts with jam center. Yeah, delicious. Oh yeah, the sweet with the onion, it's incredible. Really good sandwich. And look at that golden brown color. That golden brown color is what we've come to know comes from olive oil, and it's wondrous, wondrous. Hey Neve, you wanna try this sandwich?
What's in it?
Come and taste it.
What's in it?
Here, sit down.
I don't want it.
Sit down, just try it.
What does it have in?
Onion, zucchini, apple. Toasted sandwich lovers, I want to double dare you. So I dare you to try zucchini and onion in your next toasted sandwich. And the double dare is to not have cheese. Until next time, this is Jason chewing off.
Mm-hmm.